The Fun They Had by Isaac Asimov. In this chapter, the author tries to tell us about the classrooms and schools of the future. They will be generally automated with robotic or mechanical teachers. The story describes the feelings of two students about the schools of the past. They loved the schools of the past and wanted to be a part of that. They rejoice at the feeling of being taught by a human teacher. They anticipate the fun of being taught with other children of their age. The main characters in this story are Margie, a girl of 11 years, Tommy, a boy of 13 years, Margie's mother, a lady who concerned about her daughter's studies, County Inspector, a mechanic. The story we shall read is set in the future, when books and schools as we now know them will perhaps not exist. How will children study then? This diagram may give you some ideas. The present story is set in the future when children don't have traditional books and schools. Margie, a little girl in the story, makes a diary entry. Tommy found a real book. The entry reveals the date 21st May 2157, showing that the story is set much into the future. The book was a very old one, just like the one that her grandfather had in his time as a student. Its pages were yellow, and she found it funny to read words that were not moving like that on a computer screen. When Tommy had the book in his hand, he called it a waste because after one time reading, it could be thrown away. The same feeling was with Margie too. Tommy found that book in the attic of his house, and that book was about a school. Margie hated school and her mechanical teacher a lot. Her teacher was not a living being. He was an image that flashes on her screen in her study room. He gave her test after test in geography, and she was not doing well. Her failure in geography had invited an inspector who tried to trace out the problem. So her mother had asked the county inspector to come and find what was wrong.